Oh, you suck. Ooh, oh, no, I'm going to die.
No, you're fine. Oh, my God. How are you? How
there we
did
go.
You not get hit there? Hello.
Oh, hi. I was just going to start playing.
Oh, yeah. Welcome back to Bookend Gaming.
I'm Eric.
I am Travis. My voice is still going. My stomach is trying to murder me. Everything's going wrong. Oh my God, that was charity.
And I'm about to boil some bullies.
Yeah.
Hopefully I can do better at getting there this time as I...
You are not.
I'm not. Not! You can't jump after you get burnt.
You can't.
Don't do it. Oh God!
Oh, my life flashing before my eyes.
My tummy is trying to kill me.
So, you have to kill him and then them? Or no, they're on a different platform.
I should
have
gone the other way.
What a battle!
So fierce!
There we go.
Whoa. Seems like it's sinking.
I gotta go over here.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Hey, guys.
You did it.
Welcome to the party.
Ooh, God.
Back off.
One. I could do this.
Right?
This is easy. How are you, like, hitting them? Are you kicking them?
You have to jump into them.
Oh.
Or, I mean, you can kick them. I just have always jumped into them. And then right. There's a biggin.
Oh, that's cheating. That's not what it told. It didn't say to do
it,
that.
Well, it just bully the bullies. So I guess that's a bully as
just
well.
Multiples.
I did it.
You're the best at this game.
I'm at 49.
Proud of you.
Thanks. Proud of my Mario skills because no one else is.
Why did the camera get on?
I don't know. Cinematic zoom.
He usually zooms in on his face, not behind him.
Didn't know where to go.
Stupid Lakitu.
He got really pumped about it.
Yeah.
Time for some red hot log rolling.
Oh, I wish.
That's what happens after you go to Taco Bell.
Oh my God. What are you rolling it with?
All right, here we go. I don't know. I was just thinking of poo.
Yeah, of course. When aren't you? You perv.
That feces fetish.
Oh, this would have been a lot easier.
Scat is where it's at.
That is one thing I will just...
Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm going to need you
trouble.
To land.
There are... I don't know. There are a few fetishes that I'm like, I don't understand that. But, like, fecus.
Pee and poo.
Yeah. Just excrement. I'm just like, I'm not into it. Like, I can't see how anyone is into that.
No.
Like, furry porn. Like, other stuff that I'm not into, I'm like, I get it. You can be into whatever you want. But that stuff is like...
Right, like, how is anyone...
Here? Right.
There we go. All right. I thought I was going to die. I was having a nervous wreck that entire time.
You nailed it, though. It's fine.
50!
How many is that for you?
50!
Not... in the level.
Four.
Oh. Well, you're doing great.
You've recovered 50. Now you can open the door to the third floor.
Bowser's
there,
you
know.
Just in case you didn't know.
Well, then why would I want to go there?
Yeah.
You've found all the cap switches, haven't you? I haven't, actually. I still need green. The third floor is just ahead. I'm in the basement, man.
Right?
I haven't even gone to the second floor.
Oh, my God.
Hot-footed into the volcano.
It really doesn't expect much out of people in this game, does it?
No, it doesn't expect you to grind for levels, I guess.
No, they just want you to do the bare minimum to get to the next area. I don't know what you're doing. I'm really glad you know how to do these things.
It's a lot easier to get around on this stupid-ass thing, but it doesn't spawn until you get a certain amount.
Oh.
Okay. It kind of sucks in here. This is another spot that the camera kind of sucks.
Yeah.
In this level.
See, that's just, it's inexcusable. Because that's my whole issue. Like, if you have a limited camera, I get it. It's like, okay, that was, they were new to 3D. They had this issue with the camera. But I guarantee they made the camera and figured all that out before they made these levels, right?
Sure.
I would imagine. So why would they make this level and then playtest it and go, that's good enough?
I mean, it's fine.
Build it around the camera.
Whee!
I don't know. I had too many bad instances with this game and the camera just getting to me.
Yeah.
Like that right there. It's like, you know that it's further out, but when your camera's facing that way, you cannot tell.
You can do this too. Woo!
I'm upset at this game for no reason.
I'm making it look easy. But yeah, it's hard to get used to though.
Yeah, I don't know. You have to build the game around your own.
I made a big deal about how the camera, and then I just blew through it.
this area sucks. I win.
It slowed me down by like 1 second.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, like, what's the word I'm looking for? Limitations. Limitations can breed greatness. Because it's like, oh, we were limited on this, so we had to do this, and it ended up being great.
Yeah.
Like, Jaws is a good example. The movie Jaws.
Whoa.
Like, the shark thing didn't work, so you didn't... They had to make it to where you didn't see the shark very often.
Right.
And the movie's better for it. Like, if that shark was constantly on screen, it wouldn't be as scary.
Right. It's just, oh my god, it's the shark again!
So, have a limited camera, and, like, this is all we could do with it. But then build your game around that, to where you don't have those levels where, because you couldn't control the camera correctly, you died.
Right.
Like, if I die, it should be my fault, not the camera's fault.
Well,
Sonic never figured that out.
Right.
Yeah. It's because it's like, you can literally see the developer or the producer or whoever. It's like, they put it through playtesting, and it's like, yeah, we keep dying because the camera keeps messing up.
Yeah, and they're just like, it ain't good enough.
Whatever, it's fine.
Right.
Move on to the next level.
Make the next Sonic game. Make it very similar.
That's like, yeah, of course Mario learned its lesson and figured out the camera
thing. I mean, it's good enough in this one.
Yeah,
and
it's
then...
passable. But Sonic has just never figured it out.
Got all six of those.
Time to get the coins.
Yep. Yay. Hot-footed into the volcano.
This level's kind of small, too. So.
Yeah, it really is. It's not as open. Well, it's got two sections, though.
Yeah. Don't you have to wing cap some of these?
What do you mean?
I feel like I remember watching someone use a wing cap here, and it was a bad time.
I think there is a wing cap, but why would you use it?
Right.
I think they're on this little island.
Oh.
Over on the other side of the other corner.
Yeah.
Hey there, Mr. I.
Time to die.
Time to die, Mr. I.
Just from dizziness.
Oop. Don't remember that Dr. Seuss book.
You are nailing this.
Right? Just don't hit anything. You'll be fine.
It's pretty impressive how much of this you just got down.
Yeah.
Like I guess. I don't know. It's just...
Yeah, there's the wing cap.
I guess there are some games that I'm like that too. It's just something like this. I'd be so lost. I would have lost this shell like 2 seconds after hopping on it, and then I'd be running around trying to get these rings.
You're dying in fire.
Coins, not rings. Yeah.
Can I hop up here?
I'd hit fire once, and then the game would be over, because it's like I'm not going to recover from this.
I can just use this on him.
Yeah. Ugh. Oh, yes, you can. Oh my god, that's really effective.
It is. They can't really get me.
No.
Ugh. Yeah. Alright. Here's two coins. Where's the other one?
Halfway there.
And it's all been on shell. It's all been on shell back. Okay.
So that's fine, I guess.
Yeah, just screw me out of that one.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'll go get the red coins, because that's going to be quite a bit.
Indeed.
Yeah, thank you. I was trying to get rid of it.
Yeah.
I didn't expect to run into that fire, but... Oh, you suck.
Ooh,
oh, no, I'm going to die!
No, you're fine.
Ah!
Oh, my God. How are you? How did you not get hit there?
I did a kick.
Well, you just glitched that.
Yeah, I'm fine.
How did
this
show up?
Once
the slide puzzle, I guess?
Yeah, once the puzzle completes itself, you get coins. Ugh.
Don't get that.
All right.
Like, you need me to tell you
yeah.
that.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, yeah.
79 coins. I think I have to get the rest in the...
You probably have to go...
The volcano. God, I hate you.
God. Oh, he almost followed you out.
Why are my coins screwing me over? They're staying in the lava.
Well, that is...
That's bull.
Garbage.
Fine.
Hopefully that doesn't completely screw you.
Yeah. Well, I can't get it now.
Maybe three
coins
off.
Can you stop moving for a minute? I guess that works.
Yeah, it's fine.
I'm having some there. Okay, sure.
Now what do you gotta do? I guess you can kill that guy.
This guy will give me 5.
As long as his coins actually stay on the platform.
Yeah, well, it'll fall in the hole. Wee, or it won't, but...
I guess not. Oh! That's a thing, I guess?
Yeah.
You've probably done it once, and I didn't realize it?
I don't need it. No, I didn't. Alright,
I guess into the volcano?
Yeah, there might be more over here on that island, but yeah. I may have gotten them already.
I have no idea. You were all over the place on that shell.
I was. Hop up here, coin. Thank you. I think they were dying too close to the platform.
Yeah. You're too efficient. There you go. There's coins.
Is there
right
coin?
There.
Did I get them over here?
I have no idea. Oof. Yes.
Yeah, I did. Shit.
You didn't get them around the volcano, though.
No. I'll have to go in. I guess I just gotta go in.
Outside.
Whee!
Two outside.
No. It's gonna erupt. Oh God!
Oh
don't
God.
Burn me! Don't! Oh God! Oh God!
Oh Jesus!
Okay.
This
don't!
Awful.
All right, I'm going in.
Huzzah! You only need 12. There
yeah.
should be 12 in here, right?
Yeah. Here's some. I got it. Everything's fine.
Oh yes.
I'm good at this game.
You are good at this game.
Weirdly, very good at this game.
Cut it out.
All right, I'll suck.
Yeah, we need to play more Sega games. Every time you play a Sega game, you're like, I've beat this before, and then you get your ass kicked by something.
Yeah, I'll play Sonic games.
I guess Restar you pretty much had down.
Yeah, that's true.
You know what you were doing there.
Here we go!
You did it.
Yep. How do I get out of here? That way.
Oh, it doesn't.
I didn't want to kill myself today. I'm sorry.
That's fine.
Okay, so I'm done with the fire world now.
You did it! Now you gotta go to the cave.
Yes! Yes! I can get the metal cap, and I can go back to the water world and get the 100 coin one there.
Ooh.
Because I never, that's the only one I've skipped.
Yeah.
Is the water world.
Well, because you had to.
Right. I mean, I could have gotten the 100 coins, but.
I guess.
Hey, there, you dick. You got another star for me?
Is that really a thing?
I know you do. Yeah, I think it's after you get the 50.
Oh. Well, that is not the right way to do that.
Nope.
What if you were just minding your own business, hanging out, and then a giant Italian man comes chasing after you, throwing punches?
Happens every day.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. No, not you again! Yeah. Give me your stars.
Wow.
He has 2 stars. Like, why?
He's got more stars than I ever get in this game.
Another power star. You bet.
I don't think we have time to even start the next.
Aw, man.
Unless you can get one within like a minute.
Challenge accepted. Let's go.
All right, do it. Ooh, that's gross.
I don't know what it is. Swimming beast in the cavern. Sure can't.
You can't. I believe in you. You can do it. We can let this one go a couple minutes longer if we need to.
Okay.
Oh, it's right up there.
There is one up there.
There you go. Is that not...
I know where one is. I can get one. Hold on.
Okay.
Oh
my God.
Jesus.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Is this it?
This is it.
Oh, my Lord.
Yay.
That was so fast. I can't. I was like, there's no way he's getting one within a minute.
I did.
You probably... Okay, no, that's enough, I guess. We can call it there. God, you're too good at this game.
Got another one.
Oh, my Lord. Stop.
I knew a toad had a star. That was the one.
You're too efficient.